Can I do that? I like the sound of that.
You were obviously accelerating the cars a lot, but then also enjoyed just sitting in them, sort of static. How would you equate that to tennis?
It'll be like more giving 100% on every single point, putting your best effort, going on the red zone, and then taking the time at the changeover to sit down and gravitate. Careful, we don't want to scratch the Ferrari.
Whoa!
I'm sorry.